New this morning, a fight between a woman's new boyfriend and her ex ends with one of them being run over. Police say the ex showed up at a home on Birdie Lane around 2 this morning, confronted the new boyfriend. Things got a little heated. Then at some point, the old boyfriend friend ran over the new boyfriend with his car and then took off. The other man was taken to University Hospital with serious injuries. Police are still looking for the guy who ran him over.